Hey, welcome to another episode of Ghetto Cooking. Okay, I'm gonna be making a really simple ghetto omelet, and I'm just gonna show you what I'm gonna use and how I'm gonna make it, because the vent is really loud, so you might not be able to hear me. So I won't be talking, but you'll get it, and I'll leave some notes. Have a nice day. Two eggs. I only added two because this is a portion for one person. You just continue stirring it. You can add a tiny bit of milk, like 1 teaspoon, just to blend everything together, and it mixes up the bacteria. Okay, and then we're gonna just throw all this in the pan. I'm doing this with one hand, it's a machine. And let it spread out evenly there. Let it spread out as much as you can. Ew, gooey. Okay, and now you're gonna take the pan and rotate it so that you can see it's like a moon. And now you're just gonna let it on medium. See? It's on medium heat, and just let it cook. You'll watch it. It starts to cook around the edges here. It's all nice and light and all mixed up. You can still rotate it and make sure everything goes around. This is our easy omelet. Give it a couple of minutes. You can cover it if you like. You can see it's not even pouring anymore. It got really hard, so I'll try and film it from different angles. And there you go. Okay, so one thing you can tell that the omelet underneath is done is when you kind of shake the pan and the omelet moves as well, but not with the pan. So kind of give this little shake. See? And see, it's moving there. Just give it a few more minutes. We just leave it on the heat for about a minute or two. I would say 2 minutes is good. Keep it on the heat. And I've got some parsley just to sprinkle on top when I'm done. So I'll show you in just a second. I'm gonna take it off and put it in a plate. Okay, so now I took it off the heat and I'm gonna throw it on the plate. Voila! There you go. Now you're gonna stuff it with whatever you want. And then you have your omelet. Just gonna turn the heat off. And I got my salsa and my corn. So I'll just show you in a few minutes. Okay, I added my corn here. And there's my salami. So I'm gonna add the salsa right on top. Okay, I'm just gonna lick my salsa off my fingers. Okay, so I just added some salsa. You can add as much as you want. Okay, just mix it well and make sure it's in the center. Just well in the center. This is gonna be really good. Okay, now you're gonna take this side and flip it right over. There you go, see? Just get it like that. There you go, and that's your omelet. Enjoy!